New Year's Day 2012. The children playing in the sea. Go. Absolutely bonkers.